the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting.
Dear Normie, my love, my babe, bebe, biba, iba, mag-evolve man ang tawagan natin sa isa't isa. Lagi mong tatandaan na love pa rin kita.
I've been trying hard to die.
Hindi ko na masyadong ahabaan at dadramahan pa ang sulat na ito dahil for sure tutulo ang luha at sipon mo sa wedding day natin. Gusto ko magpasalamat sa iyo sa mga support na binibigay mo sa akin, sa mga decision ko sa buhay, mapatrabaho man or mapapamilya.
My dearest Will, all I can think of right now is the moment I will finally walk down the aisle and see you, my handsome groom, waiting for me at the altar. You are my happiness, my best friend, and my love. I have found my happy ever after with you. I can't promise you that our married life will be easy or that tomorrow will always be perfect, but all I can promise you is my loyalty, my respect, and my unconditional love.
Jay and Normie, learn to appreciate always of the art of kneeling down together. To kneel down together in order to pray. To put God as the center of your relationship, as the center of your married life.
Ang wish ko sa ating dalawa, sana maging healthy tayo. Ang ating mga fur babies and mga magiging anak natin. Sana ay patuloy din tayong biyaan pa ni Lord at gabayan. Ilayo tayo sa kapahamakan at biyaan pa tayo ng mga blessings. I love you, babe. Sama kong tumali.
You are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could have ever imagined. I feel fortunate beyond words that we get to go through life together as husband and wife. There is no doubt in my mind that you will be a great father someday, as I have seen how you take care of our fur babies, Latte and Igat. I promise to love you, take care of you, appreciate you every day. I promise to listen to you and learn from you, to laugh with you and cry with you. I will make time to support you and to encourage you in everything you do.
Message ko sa aking magiging asawa, si Normie. Gusto kong magpasalamat sa kanya for always supporting me sa every decisions na ginagawa ko. Mapatrabaho man or mapapamilya. Gusto ko rin magpasalamat sa kanya, syempre sa pagtanggap niya sa family ko. And of course, sa pagmamahal niya sa akin and sa aming mga sa poor babies na yun.
Lagi mong tatandaan na love na love pa rin kita. Hindi ko na masyadong hahabaan at dadramahan pang sulat na ito dahil for sure tutulong lumahat si Pono. I love you, babe. Kasama kang tumanda. Really.
Thank you, my Biba, for everything. I hope you like this simple gift I got to you. I know you like wearing caps, especially during bad hair days. See you soon. I love you always. Bye.
I promise to be the best wife to you and the best mother to our future children. I look forward to raising our family and building a relationship under the guidance of God. I love you forever and always.